Did it? Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome.
Blessy.
Okay. Poseidon is through there. Where did that machine go?
Blessy.
Aloy, it's a miracle.
Oh no.
She saved our death. Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage.
Blissy! La cola es lo que uno hay que sacar, pero el saco de agua puedo hacerlo, pero en realidad puedo quedármelo. Esto desactiva los ataques, así que esto es lo que hay que... There we go. Ya, ese ataque se logró. Y ahora está con ese ataque. Ok. Ahora, el tema es si le doy a los sacos. Ok. Ok, no es tanto daño. Eso no fue muy bueno. Oh, ya, sí, eso es lo que... Ya, ese fue un buen daño. Muy cerca. No, de esta vuelta, ¿por qué? Ahora, no. Necesito que se quede más quieto. Ya se le fue esa onda, eso quiere decir que ahora vayamos con esto. Ah, Ah, eran de corriente, yo pensé que eran. Esa es tu debilidad, ¿no? O sea... Claro. Y ahora es donde me dirijo hacia la cola. Tenemos cola de Plessy. Voy a asegurarme. Ahora. What? Fuck it. Espérate, me canceló la cuestión en mi idea. Tiene el morir, pues tiene recursos, no sufre daño. En realidad ahí está. Ya no puede dispararme con agua. ¿Cómo falla eso? pase mala. Moriste. Bueno. Te prometo que no lo vi disparar ni nada ahora que lo pienso.
You guys all right?
More than all right. This, you, we did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, now, shard counter. Nothing wrong with a little revenue. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend in. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. Well, we'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
What's going on out there?
I saw the embers as a child. I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the embers back in the clan.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus, some food and a nice place to stay.
O sea, we're going to Vegas.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream. I hope you make it happen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
Está buena la música acá.
If Morland and crew is gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. With all the ruins here, I wanna look around before I head back. I'm looking for a diving mask. I can swim as deep as...
¿Ya pudiste hacer la cuestión o no?
Aloy. You found another one of Gaia's.
Lo que pasa es que hice una misión con ella, donde iba a poder arreglar su strike, los de su tribu. Y tuve que ir a hacer unas cuestiones. Después volvimos y resulta que el último objetivo de esa misión era espera a que eso termine la cuestión. Entonces dije, ah, ya. Entonces en eso es lo que estoy cachando.
Subfunctions, two down, one to go.
Y en realidad faltan muchas más, si es que se pueden.
Found anything else combing through that data?
Varl and I have been looking into the animals of the old world. Apparently there used to be thousands more species roaming around than there are today. Can you imagine that? I'd give anything to see them, even as holograms. Though I know that without Artemis or Apollo, that may prove difficult.
En las tierras Vanuk tiene un holograma.
At least I can find comfort in knowing Gaia used many of them as inspiration for her machines. Her memory honors them.
Okay.
Are you guys training with Erend as well?
If you count trying to stick a spear in his gut as training, then yes.
Are you serious?
Of course not.
Good.
I was going for a couple of broken bones. He called the Utaru leaf grazers. Laughed at the idea of us simple farmers being formidable fighters. Before I knew it, he and I were battling it out in the common room. The man is slow, but he can throw a hammer around. Don't look so worried. We're evenly matched. For now. Next time he's going down like a load of boar dump.
Just try not to kill each other.
Injuring his pride should be good enough.
I better get going.
Right.
No voy a jugar Strike. No, al menos no en cámara.
Hey, look who's back. You find what you're looking for?
I did. One step closer to taking the fight to the Zeniths.
Ya vi su base. Está en una isla al sur. O sea, al sur. Está en una isla al oeste. Ah, al suroeste. Y es... ¡Wow! Y de hecho tuve que hacer una misión donde tuve que ir a pitearme unos animales. En realidad tuve que ir a pitearme unas bestias porque estaban causando problemas. Y resulta que los Zeniths pusieron unos satélites para atraer a las máquinas hacia ahí, hacia allá, para que se pitearan a la gente que iba para allá, porque ese es un lugar que los Tenactos ocupan para hacer pruebas, ¿cachai? O sea, para hacer como para convertirse en guerrero y cuestiones. Y los Zeniths pusieron satélite ahí para atraer a las máquinas para que se los piten a todos. Y ahí podí ver su base. Y su base es como, wow.
I was hoping you could help me with something. It's about the Tanakh rebels, and it also has to do with the Osirom.
Really? That doesn't sound good. Let me know what I can do to help.
I discovered an
Osirom.
They call themselves the Sons of Prometheus. It looks like they're the ones overriding machines for the Tanakh rebels.
I thought that was something only you could do.
They're familiar with ancient tech, and they're as anti-Karja as it gets.
So, last year we stopped Durval and his cronies from blowing up Meridian in retribution for the Red Raids. And now you're telling me we have another group of Osirom trying to wipe out the Karja with an army of machines and bloodthirsty Tanakh?
Pretty much.
Oh, well, that's just great!
Is there any way you can help me find out who they are? Anything to track them down and stop them?
Yeah, I can send out some messages from Chainscrape. Get in touch with my contacts in the plane. See what I can find out.
I'd appreciate that.
Okay.
Still sifting through loads of data?
Yeah, it's interesting. There's lots of words. I thought maybe I could try finding things with more pictures in it. Not much luck there, but I can find out about these holofilms. Images put together to tell a story. They were made to look like they were the real thing. The Osirom like shows. I bet they pay a lot of shards for those hollows.
How are things going around here?
Hey, you tell me. Varl's new girlfriend tried to kill me earlier.
So I hear.
I made one joke about how they, you know, eat grass a lot. How does anyone fight with nothing but tree leaves in their stomach anyway?
From the looks of it, the Utaru.
Yeah, well, I wasn't expecting her to be that fast.
Just try not to get hurt.
No voy a jugar Strike.
I better get going.
All right. I'll be here if you need me.
Okay. Wait, what?
You need some?
Are you guys training with Aaron as well?
If you count trying to stick
it. Yo!
I was beak laughed before I knew it. The man has slept. Don't look so. Next time he
just tried out
injuring his.
Me reinició la. Calma, deja ver si hay alguien más acá cerca porque está en ello.
One of Studius Fortis's many schools. It's a pain getting him to paralyze. She won't stop trying until Hikaru's dead.
What? aquí esto. Ah, ya.
Been carrying Elizabeth's pendant with me for months. Since we're gonna stay a while, I think I'll keep it.
Este es mi cuarto, entonces. Tiene pinta de que sí.
It's pretty weird talking to Beta, seeing someone who.
¿Verdad que Beta está aquí?
Looks like me. Even though it seems like she doesn't act.
No sé, yo he visto que tira un poco paliza.
Rust helped me make it. And I finished my training. It's like so long ago now. When Varl found me after the Hades proving ground, I thought I saw Rust.
Yeah.
I don't think he'd understand any of this.
Bueno, ha pasado tanto desde Rust. ¿Por qué lo hacen los caras ya?
Train the body, train the mind. That's
right. Hey.
Aloy. I hope all is well enough under the circumstances.
I'm holding up.
Good.
It must be strange seeing everything through a focus now.
I can see machines like never before. Their strengths and weaknesses simply reveal themselves to me. To think that such a tiny object might be the most powerful weapon I've ever possessed.
Does it still hurt?
It comes and goes.
Phantom pain.
I try not to think about it, but its absence is always present for me. It's difficult to explain.
I can't claim to understand. Only empathize.
Then you have my thanks.
I should get going.
Back to my training, then.
Hmm. Cuartito. Ahora el asunto es dónde se fue Varl.
Looks like Erend and Catalo moved their stuff in.
Wait. Puede que él esté con Beta. Puede que esté con Beta. Pero no se está viendo la pieza. No. Nope. Acá ya. ¿Qué me falta acá? Ya. Yeah. Me cargan esto. ¿Qué te diga? Me cargan estos monos, se comen demasiados recursos. Mira, este es el ascensor. Esto es para acá. Para acá está Beta, en una de esas Varl la está custodiando como antes. Parece que no. Interesante. Vamos para acá. Ahí también tengo que entregar trompo. Calma, deja entregar el dron primero.
I see you have recovered Poseidon.
No, este es un glitch común. Ahí está.
There. Let's see what we got.
Ya no voy a hablar con Gaia a menos que haga la cuestión. Ya.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Ahí está.
I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it. Hey, Gaia.
Ya lo he hecho.
So the Xenas are the same people who left Earth, physically immortal. How'd they figure it out?
From what we know of Far Zenith, it is plausible that prominent geneticists and engineers were offered a place aboard the Odyssey in exchange for their expertise. Given enough time, technology, and resources, any challenge can be overcome.
Like how Minerva eventually generated the deactivation codes for the Pharaoh Plague.
Exactly.
The Xenas. Gerard, Eric, Tilda, Verbena. Beta said they were some of the most powerful people on Earth. Do you know anything about them?
Unfortunately, no. My personal database is limited to those who worked on Zero Dawn. Additionally, it appears Far Zenith was quite secretive about their members. Only one, Oswald Dahlgard, was ever publicly known.
Right. He was the spokesperson back at their old launch facility.
What we can conclude from your and Beta's experiences is that the Zeniths are ruthless in pursuit of their goal. To protect life on Earth, they must be stopped.
The extinction signal didn't just wake Hades. It made every subordinate function self-aware. Why?
I have wondered this myself. So far as I can tell, Hades was the sole target, and the partial sentience imparted to other subordinate functions was incidental.
A signal that precise would require thorough knowledge of the system. How could the Zeniths know that?
From the records on your focus, it appears Far Zenith had an informant during the development of Zero Dawn.
Hank Shaw. He was supposed to steal a copy of the system for Far Zenith, but Elizabeth and Travis Tate caught him first.
Yes. It is likely Far Zenith acquired knowledge on the system's design through him, despite his failure.
So from what Beta told me, I guess we can assume the Zenith's technology is powerful in all sorts of ways, right?
Pero ya me he enfrentado a sus cazadores por ahora. A esos drones. No están peludos. Pero tampoco es para tanto. Tampoco es tan débil.
They seemed indestructible, but that weapon the rebels used stripped their shield somehow.
Throughout history, every defensive technology has eventually been defeated by an offensive.
Ya, esto ya lo caché. Está repetido.
Beta believes the Zeniths want to use the terraforming system to wipe out life on Earth. Start over. So they can build it how they want.
Further supporting our hypothesis.
Given their technology, they could wipe out the tribes of the world by easier means. And if they're the same people who left Earth 1,000 years ago, wouldn't they want the biosphere to be as it was?
It is likely they adjusted to different planetary conditions in their colony on Sirius. They may be trying to recreate that environment here.
Turning Earth into a new Sirius. Their own personal playground. there's a few people here now, and they're learning. All about you, the ancient world. Almost like what was supposed to happen before Apollo was purged.
Yes. While the loss of the Apollo database was catastrophic, there is still much that can be gleaned from the data you have uncovered. For instance, Varl has been reviewing the last recorded entries from those who perished during the Pharaoh Plague. Hearing their hopes and fears made him quite somber.
Anything I should be worried about?
I do not believe so. I have elected not to intervene, to allow him to process this on his own terms.
The processor Aether was installed on was part of an ancient war museum. A memorial to something called the Hot Zone Crisis. Do you know anything about it?
My knowledge of historical events was unfortunately lost with the Apollo database. However, climate data indicates a peak in regional temperatures in the 2030s. Such conditions would see extreme prolonged droughts, an increase in dust storms, and a loss of habitable landmass.
But they wouldn't have built a museum in the middle of a wasteland. So I guess things got better, eventually.
Yes. Data suggests that temperatures return to average levels in the clawback era of the 2040s.
When I dove down into Vegas, I found data about the man who built the dome over the city. Stanley Chen. It turns out he was a member of Far Zenith. But if he loved Vegas so much, why did he abandon it? Why not try to save it?
The Zeniths, at their core, have proven to be exceptional survivalists. Faced with overwhelming odds of extinction, they chose to flee.
Even still, what he achieved. Water to the wasteland, an entire city brought back to life. 1,000 years later, the whole place was still unsettled, just waiting for someone to come along and wake it up. When we were at the facility where we found Beta, there were records that said Far Zenith were researching embryogenesis. I know they traded their ectogenic chambers to Zero Dawn, but why were they researching it in the first place?
At this point, we can only speculate. Perhaps at one time they meant the Odyssey to be a colony ship, necessitating such technology. As their goals evolved over time, so did their areas of research.
So they got more selfish as the risks of staying on Earth kept rising.
Yeah.
I'll be on my way.
I wish you sick.
Ya, tengamos cuidado, pero una de esas no carga. ¡Cargo! ¡Cargo! Nice. Calma. Habilidad. Ah, pero eso lo hago después. Hay que ir donde Beta. ¿Qué tenéis, cabra? ¡Guau! Wow, la primera cuestión que me encontré. Esa es la primera lograda que me encontré en el primer juego.
She found that recording from the data on your focus. She's been watching it a lot. I think it helps calm her.
Igual que ella. La ayudó cuando era chica.
While you were gone, I came down here to check on her. Then we started talking. Right, Beta? She's been thinking about how to capture Hephaestus, studying the data Gaia gave her. But we started talking about some other stuff. You know, just getting to know each other, right? And then she told me that one of the Zeniths might be different from the others.
Tilda.
You saw her. What the heck, he's proving that.
Go on.
On the way to Earth, the Zeniths never showed their faces. My servitor caretaker referred to them as my benefactors and promised I'd meet them someday when I had learned enough. And then, one day, a data channel opened in my training interface. In it, Tilda was waiting for me, in a virtual replica of a house on a cliff, overlooking the ocean. It was beautiful. She showed me paintings, books, media files. We met there in secret many times. But a few months later, it stopped.
Can you tell us why, Beta?
I found some data about Tilda at the Hades Proving Lab. I think she was a liaison between Far Zenith and Zero Dawn. She knew Elizabeth Sobeck, that's for sure.
Maybe that's why she reached out to you?
What else can you tell us about Tilda? She liked to talk about her paintings. What about herself? Did she ever talk about her life on Earth? How she joined the Zeniths? Something like that? She never said much about herself, and she hated it when I asked her any questions. But I think, back on Earth, she was an expert programmer, given that she built a data channel the other Zeniths couldn't detect.
Eso quiere decir que en ese caso hubiera sido mejor programadora que el compadre que trabajaba con Elizabeth Sobeck, el que puso el virus en la copia Gaia.
Is there anything else about her that we might be able to use to our advantage? She was the first real person who ever bothered to speak to me. I wasn't really assessing her for strengths and weaknesses. You said that Tilda reached out to you using a data channel? It appeared in my training interface as another assignment. When I opened it, there were a series of intermittent glitches. I realized they formed a transpositional cipher. Instructions on how to open up a new virtual space. When I entered it, my training interface disappeared. Instead of the usual holographic teachers and files, I was in a perfect recreation of her home. And you're sure the other Zeniths never knew about it. To them, it looked like I was still in training, toiling away. So this secret virtual space looked like a house with an ocean view? I could see white caps and hear waves crashing on rocks below. And there were gulls crying outside. Inside, Tilda had frames that showed off her favorite paintings, changing at intervals to match the light. There was an armchair she liked. She'd sit there and gaze outside while I looked through her things. We spent hours in that house. I never wanted to leave. You said Tilda showed you paintings and let you access media files? Every time we met, she showed me a new painting. I think she was Dutch. All of her favorite pieces were from their golden age. Portraits, allegories, ships at sea. She had so many. Would it interest you? I liked her media portal. It had so much more than my training interface. Clips, shows, holos. My favorite was this one called Second Time Around, about a family whose kid comes back after disappearing during the hot zone crisis. Right, but did this portal have anything about the Zeniths themselves? Anything we could use?
Okay.
So Tilda set up a secret virtual space where she could talk to you, a house on a cliff. Then later, she cut you off. But other than the fact that Tilda knew Elizabeth, you don't know why she did those things?
I don't, okay? I thought of every possible reason that would make her leave, but whatever I did wrong, I don't know what it is. When I finally met the others, she ignored me. Acted like the data channel never existed.
Bueno, pero es que tiene sentido, pues si era secreto, no puede actuar como que te conoció.
Matilda's the same as the others, it won't help us defeat them.
Okay. Let's leave it at that, then.
El hecho de que tengamos comunicación a larga distancia, pero no nos hablemos entre nosotros, es un poco interesante.
What's wrong?
I'm trying, Varl. But she is tough to take. I'm out there in the wilds, risking my life every day, and all she can do is hide in there and tell us how hopeless it all is. I'm sorry, she's had a rough time, but she is really not helping right now.
You always seem to be on top of everything, so I sometimes forget about what you've been through. I mean, it wasn't that long ago you were so banged up you couldn't even walk. About that. When I pulled you out of the water back near the proving lab, you were muttering Ross's name. You never talk about him. But he raised you, trained you. You must miss him a lot.
Of course I do. But I don't have time to think about that now. I need to get back out there.
Okay. I'll keep working with Beta. Gaia says she knows a lot about Zero Dawn. And maybe she just needs some time to adjust, and then she can help us with Hephaestus.
Sure. But I won't hold my breath.
Ahora corta a buscar a Demeter. Okay.
Told me Beta's having a hard time adjusting to life here with us. I wish there was something I could do to help.
I'm not sure any of us can.
A tree won't bear fruit in a day. We'll do our best to make her feel welcome.
The Zeniths did a number on Beta.
I still can't believe she told him the Zeniths are immortals, old ones who cut themselves off from the cycle of life and decay. I've never heard of anything so selfish. To deny our dying bodies to the Earth. To doom the life that would bloom in their place. It's despicable.
What are you going to learn next?
I'm not sure. I asked Gaia for suggestions, and she brought up data you found on something called a museum? From what I gather, the old ones would store knowledge in them for all to see and learn from, like you've done here for us. Maybe one day, more people will be able to use this place to learn the way we have.
That sounds crowded, but nice. Is there anything I can help with around here?
Oh, no. We're doing fine.
Are you okay?
You and Varl have been friends for a while.
I like to think so.
I was wondering, what do you know about his mother?
Oh.
That bad, huh?
Sona.
Why do you want to know?
He's spoken of his sister, Vala, but I noticed he avoids talking about his mother.
She's the war chief of the Nora. Best warrior the tribe's ever known. Tougher than a thunderjaw, but she could be pretty harsh at times.
I see. That must have been hard on him. Thank you for telling me. I feel silly not being able to ask Varl directly.
I wouldn't worry about it. He's probably afraid Sona will scare you off someday.
I'd like to see her try.
I should get going.
Good luck on...
Yeah, eso eres tú. Ahora, Varl.
Hey, got a sec?
Of course.
You brought up Rost before. What do you think about him? He was all I had. He brought me up the best he could. Not only that, when Hades discovered who I was and sent the eclipse after me, he sacrificed himself so I could survive. But that seems like ages ago. So much has happened since. What I'm doing now, I don't think he could even begin to understand it. The sacred lands were all he really knew. So I can't let myself dwell on it. Not with everything I have to do.
I understand. Sometimes, when I think about my sister, about what she would have become if she had survived the proving, it hurts. And I just need to bury it for a while. But only for a while, Nathan. You can't ignore it forever. Memories always come back. The ones that matter, anyway.
I know. But for now, the mission has to come first.
Fair enough.
It's hard to believe we're dealing with the original Zenas. The same ones that left for Sirius 1,000 years ago.
To live on for so long, it doesn't seem natural.
Because it's not.
That weapon we found where Beta was hiding, any chance we can use that against them?
Sylens made sure that wasn't an option.
Why would he build something to hurt Far Zenith, yet allow them to capture you?
With Sylens, there's always an angle. I just don't know what it is yet. What do you make of this Tilda that Beta was talking about?
Well, the way she described it, I can't shake off the feeling that Tilda wanted something from Beta. Maybe because she's Elizabeth Sobeck's clone? But whatever she wanted, I don't think she got it. If we knew what it was, maybe we could use it to our advantage somehow.
I don't know. I don't think Tilda and Elizabeth were on the best of terms.
No.
Oh well. At least we can take some comfort in knowing the Zeniths don't trust each other.
Maybe.
Podríamos ocuparla como carnado.
That was draining.
Discovering something new about our past every day. When we first met, you asked me if I ever wondered what this world looked like when the old ones lived here. I thought it was strange at the time, but a lot has changed since I left the Embrace. Now I'm just trying to make sense of everything I thought I knew, and versus everything I know now.
The change is hard, but it gets easier over time. Are you feeling okay?
I was just thinking about Beta and all that time spent with the Zeniths. To think someone would make a person just to lock them in a room to use when needed, like some sort of tool. Elizabeth Sobeck sacrificed herself for the world, and yet they have no trouble treating Beta like a slave.
Another reason we have to stop them. I should get back.
We'll be here.
Okay. Aaron, ¿qué tenéis para ofrecer?
Hey, Aloy. Is everything all right? It seemed like you and Varl were down in that basement for a while.
Yeah, everything's fine, I guess.
Well, okay. What can I do for you?
It seems like you're getting a hang of this data thing.
Yeah, it's been helpful. When I could make sense of anything. I did find the old ones enjoyed a good brew like the rest of us. Only they let machines serve the stuff in bars. They even let the damn things cut you off before you saw the underside of a table. That's half the fun. Now, you won't see me letting a robot serve me a pitcher anytime soon.
I see someone's been playing Strike.
I'm just trying to get some practice in. Helps take my mind off things.
You should try playing Catalo. It's a Tanakh game. Maybe you'll learn something.
Sure, Tanakh. Sure he won't try and kill me if I win?
Pretty sure. Do I smell ale?
I brought some over from Chainscrape. With everything that's been going on, I thought we could all use a drink. Besides, there is nothing that brings people together like a good brew. That's what my sister always said. You're more than welcome to have some.
Maybe another time.
Back to reading.
Okay. No me era contarlo, pero siempre se me olvida dónde está. Ah, en la sala de juego. Esa no es. Esta es. No, esa no es. Esa no es. Esa no es. Wait, what? Aquí está Cotalo. Ahí está la sala de juego. What the fuck? Pensé que era otro icono.
Of course not. What do you think of this place? It must take some getting used to.
It's an efficient center of operations and an acceptable training facility, though it could use some more color.
Do they know it? Have you spoken with Erend at all?
I've had little chance to. I did see him bring some ale from out east.
That stuff's as bitter as self-brush.
You get used to it, eventually. In fact, I wouldn't mind a drink myself.
I'm sure Erend wouldn't mind sharing. I should get...
If I can help in some...